Hi. Now we are going to see about quick walking. So what is quick walking? So and where we can get the screen? How we can use the screen? I'll tell you that. So just come to that front office, left of the top. You have to click that and go to registrations and go to operations. So from here you can see that quick walking. What is quick walking? It's nothing but it should be a walk-in guest. It's used for the walk-in guest. Suppose if the group of guest has come at the time of checking to the hotel directly, so we don't want to do a room booking, so just go to the quick walk-in. So from here just make it as it has reduced the time for the guest, so just put that departure date and time and room number. I have to press F for which room you are going to give and select the room number and just select the guest title and enter the name, last name, make it as check-in. So now the guest has checked in very quickly. So like that you have to use the quick walk-in screen, and later on we can enter the guest details. So that we can do from other screen, I'll let you know that. So this is the way we are going to use the quick walk-in. This is very quick to give a response to the guest. So no need to wait the guest at the time of reserve check-in at the time of reserve receptions.